This video clip explains the new pointer angle settings available for dimension texts in ARCHICAD 19. Pointers added to dimension text can have an angle value defined for them in the pointer starting angle field. This angle value has a possible range between 0 and 90 degrees. If we imagine a coordinate system in which the origin is at the beginning node of the pointer, its x-axis is aligned with the dimension line, and its y-axis is perpendicular to its x-axis and goes through the beginning node of the pointer, we will see that it gives us four possible quadrants. This value defines, in any of these four possible quadrants, the smallest included angle between our x-axis and the pointer's starting line. That is the line between the pointer's beginning node and middle node. Because there are four quadrants, we can see that in any of them, the angle value can only fall between 0 and 90 degrees. If you try to enter a value less than 0 into the field, it's automatically changed to 0 degrees. If you try to enter a value greater than 90 degrees, it automatically changes to 90 degrees. What constitutes the local x-axis in this context varies with the element type. The case of a linear dimension is simple. The x-axis aligns with the dimension line. With an arc length dimension, the origin of the coordinate system is at the beginning node of the pointer, and its x-axis is aligned with the tangent line to the dimension line's arc at the beginning node of the pointer. In the case of a fill area text, the x-axis direction for the pointer starting angle value aligns with the horizontal direction of your viewpoint. If you use the rotate orientation command to rotate your viewpoint, the x-axis direction will also rotate, and the pointer starting angle value will be measured from this rotated x-axis direction. In the Settings dialog, you'll find a Lock Angle button to the right of the Pointer Starting Angle field. Using this button will ensure that the pointer starting angle remains constant no matter how you move the dimension text around. As you can see here, with the pointer starting angle locked, we can move the dimension text around into any of the four quadrants, and the angle stays the same. This button can help you maintain a nice and uniform look in your documentation.